So let's bridge off of question 9 here. So what is the minimum amount of eclipse that occurs in a year? So the minimum amount of eclipse that occurs in a year is 4. We're generalizing eclipse, the term eclipse here. Well, we're talking about lunar eclipse, solar eclipse, introduction to ecliptic season, the eclipse seasons. If we break down the solar eclipse, we'll either have a total eclipse or an annular eclipse. If you was to break down the lunar eclipse, it can be broken into total or partial eclipse.